All right, before we head to break, let's highlight some cautious analysis on IBM by Morgan Stanley's Eric Woodring, ahead of its October 19th earnings report. Notably, Woodring expects IBM to miss consensus margin estimates, says Woodring in a note to clients. We see downside to street margins and reduce our margin estimates as we expect cost pressures to persist into 3Q. Most of those margin pressures are seen coming from IBM's consulting and infrastructure businesses.